What is a voxel? Let's start with the pixel. Every 2D image your eyes see is made up of tiny pixels, different colors working together to create new colors, textures, and patterns. If we were to take one of these pixels and extrude it in 3D, we would have a volumetric pixel, better known as the voxel. Voxels can have specific color properties similar to pixels, but also can be given specific material properties as they are tangible objects. For example, they can be flexible, or rigid, opaque, or transparent. Voxels are more powerful when they work together, combining and composing an unlimited range of material properties to create new, more complex composite materials and achieving the creation of objects with properties like never before. The design abilities possible in 2D are now possible in the world of 3D printing, but it's about more than just color. It's about textures, transparency, new structures, new materials, and even programming materials' behavior from the micro scale to macro. Combining these elements into your design at the voxel level enables purposeful innovation. Purposeful innovation that translates to durometer for high-rise buildings that remain standing during an earthquake, allowing aircraft wings to flex to enable more efficient flight. Creating digital anatomy that reflects a patient's exact anatomy inside and out and plans more successful surgery. Even enabling a brighter, more vivid future for art, design, and animation. The future is fabrication-aided design with GrabCAD Voxel Print. Stratasys provides the capability. You program the future.